Good evening. Thank you for coming out to Worthington High School this evening for one of the last music events in the district. We enjoyed the band, high school band, at the end of April and the high school choirs at the beginning of May. And now at the middle of May, we are featuring our Worthington High School string students. Before we get going into the large group part, the first part of our program tonight will feature two soloists. Ayana Leovan performed at Solo Ensemble Contest in April. We were to go to Mankato in March, but that was stormed out. And so when we went on to Fulda and played the contest, Ayana played for a judge. And on the adjudication sheet, the students are rated for their tone quality, their intonation, their tuning, their rhythm, their balance and blend, their technique, how that they perform their attacks and releases on each note, their interpretation and musicianship, their bowing for strings, and then other performance factor like their overall expression and appearance and their poise and posture. Ayana, in all these categories, earned a 5. And so for 8 categories, that's a 40. That's a perfect score. So will you welcome Ayana tonight to perform her solo?
Thank you. Thank you, Ayanna. And now to feature a string bass student. Dylan Morris is a senior, and when he played his bass solo at contest, he also earned a 40 out of all 8 categories. He had a perfect 5 in each category. So we want to welcome Dylan tonight playing La Cinquantaine.
Thank you.
The two soloists that performed, there were five solos that actually played at contest and three duets. We took eight entries to Fold Up in April for that makeup contest, and those awards will be given later out in our program, but congratulations to Ayanna and Dylan. Now, to begin our large groups for this evening, Varsity Strings, I enjoy working with them each day. I have freshmen and sophomore in this orchestra, and they are my largest group of Varsity Strings that are coming over from middle school, and I can't wait to have the next group that Mr. Paulson is sending me. And I really think that I'm gonna reach the 100 mark next year. I said when I came to Worthington High School, my goal would be to have 100 in the orchestra one day, and I think that's gonna happen next year. So I think maybe it's time to retire pretty soon then, if I reach my goal. I'm giving you a little hint, maybe sometime. But anyway, I am privileged to work with these kids. They show a lot of energy and just dedication and enthusiasm. So I love working with Varsity Strings each day. Half of them go to choir, and half of them I have every day, so we just make that schedule work. So our first song we're going to play for you is called Sinfonia in D major, and then we will play a special treat for you, Pirates of the Caribbean medley. Thank you for your kind attention this evening.
Thank you.
graduates have arrived, so we're ready. Thank you. varsity strings. I want to thank also Ryan Phelps joining us on percussion and Grace Bates joining us on percussion along with Linda Lang on piano. Thank you. Varsity strings will go off to the side here. Make sure you have your music as WHS Orchestra comes into place. Thank you. WHS Orchestra is comprised of sophomore, junior, and senior members, and it's my pleasure to work with them each day. Half of them go to choir, just like the varsity strings, so I share them with Miss Johnson. And then my everyday string players are my core of the string group and everything that I appreciate their leadership every day for our string program to continue its success. And so before you, these students tonight have some favorites to play. I want to hear Go Trojans. Ready, set, say it now. Okay, they gotta come a little more convincing because I want you to hear that in the middle of our song as we fiddle away on Mountain Chase. Thank you for your kind attention.
Thank you.
telling on the seniors. Lily Malmberg and Ivy Jensen were in this lesson. Did I miss somebody? And I said, what do you want to play for the spring concert? So they threw out a few titles to me, and I said, I'll see what I can do to find the string orchestra arrangement. So Shallow, our next piece, is one that I found that's a familiar, famous melody from the movie A Star Is Born. So this is our one kind of fun feature that the seniors had some input on, and the other things, it's not published, so you have to have Ethan Havari publish some of these things. Ethan Havari is in the audience tonight, alumni from WHS, the old section. And Ethan's at Concordia studying composition, so Ethan, you'll pick up these requests and write something for Worthington High School Orchestra one day. WHS Orchestra will finish their part of the program with Shallow, then we have awards to look forward to, acknowledging our seniors tonight, and then I'm going to invite Varsity Strings down to join us for our final two numbers. Thank you so much for joining us tonight, and WHS Orchestra on Shallow.
Thank you.
the year's gone so fast, but that's because I must be getting older, because everybody says as you get older, the years go faster and faster, but this year has really gone fast, so I can't believe we're at the end of the year, and I'm going to acknowledge seniors next. I want to thank Mr. Paulson for all his wonderful work he does at middle school with the strings, 6th through 8th grade. Which that happened in February. And then, now that we arrived this far, he has a plaque to receive for being a participant in the Minnesota All-State Orchestra this year. So Dylan Marks, congratulations to you for making All-State Orchestra. WHS Orchestra students have participated. Ruth Gaber Mariam, violin viola duet, receiving an excellent certificate. Come please, Ruth. Her partner on viola was Gloria G. Please come, Gloria, on viola for her violin viola duet approved. A Kareed for playing two entries. She played a violin cello duet. She received a superior, a 37, and her violin solo, a superior, a 38. A Kareed's partner was K.A. 2. K.A. 2 on cello, violin cello duet. She received a superior, a 37. Bonnet performed a violin solo. He received a superior, a 37. Please stand, Ezra. Miguel Urquilla on viola solo. He received a superior, a 38, and he receives a certificate. Garcia played a violin duet. She received a superior of 39. Her partner was Elizabeth Martinez Castro, a violin duet with Evie, receiving a 39, a superior certificate in life. Dylan Morris on string bass solo that you heard this perform this evening, a superior of 40. Besides the All-State Award and the solo ensemble, I just wanted to acknowledge our celebrities within the orchestra. The Academic Arts and Athletics Award, students apply as seniors, and they have to shine in the area of academics. They have to shine in the area of arts, of course, these both students are in band and in choir and in orchestra. So I just want to acknowledge before you, they've been acknowledged different times at our concerts and everything, but Esravana and Ivy Jensen, if you'll stand, they were the recipients of the award here at our high school, and then Ivy went on at the region to go on to the state. So congratulations to these students for their wonderful accomplishments. Maria Maya Fernandez, will you hold your applause now? I have folders for the seniors. I started this a few years ago. We're at the end of the year. It was Nicholas Daymuth. I have to tell my story. He didn't want to give up his folder because he had about 14 pounds of music, he said, in his folder. So I decided I needed to give them their own senior folder. So hold your applause and just come on down this way. This is for Maria Maya Fernandez. We're going to congratulate these seniors. And next, Miguel Urquia. And then just kind of line up, and we're going to see all your smiling faces after you come forward. Savannah Rodriguez. Myra Rafael Raimundo. Taya Oberlo. Now from the Varsity Strings, Christopher Matsarayekos. He started a year ago with me, and this is his first time he's in orchestra after he started just on the side with our lessons. So he's not the WHS, but he's our senior member in the Varsity Strings. Elizabeth Martinez Castro. Jaden Morris. Dylan Morris. And seniors, you can keep lining up in front here. You don't have to go super far down. You can be in front of the table here. Lily Malberg. Eduardo Lopez Tovar. Ivy Jensen. Visai Anthorak. Gloria G. Ruth Gibramarian. Evie Garcia. Jose Flores. Jonathan Cristobal. Ezra Bonnet. Erkanesh Bonnet. A perfect group of 20. I can't replace them. They are amazing. And I just thank you, seniors, for all your wonderful work that you've given to Strings, most all of you, for 9 years. 9 years since fourth grade they started. Christopher started recently, and it's just amazing to have all these different levels of interest and enthusiasm and passion and everything. Some I have every day, some I have every other day. They're choir members, they're band members, they're orchestra members, and I'm proud of you, and I just wish you all the best. God bless you. Continuing in your program, after these seniors, we have three special awards.
Hi there. Pardon for my interruption, but I have a few things to say, or days worth, I guess. Hi, I'm Tanya Oberlo, if you don't know that. I'll try my best to keep this short and sweet. It was hard to put just all these words on a single piece of paper, so here I am. But like I said, my name's Faye, and I'm a senior under the direction of Ms. Ploy. I started orchestra when I was in the fourth grade, like the majority of our class, and we started with Ms. Dwan, who we will not forget. She was extremely kind and patient with us. Then she moved away. Moving into middle school, we had Ms. McDonough, who was also only here for a year. And then Mr. Paulson came along. And no, he did not move away. He's still here. He was always positive and gave us a reason to laugh and have fun during the orchestra hour. Moving into high school, we were blessed with Mrs. Loy, who was everything that I mentioned previously wrapped together in a nice little bow. The patience that she has is outstanding for a class like ours, and the amount of time that she works for students is insane. It's hard to think of a time that she took a day off just for herself. She may be a teacher, but she does so much more than teach. She leads, guides, and gives an overwhelming amount of support. Not only was I able to find a wonderful orchestra director, but I also gained a trusting relationship with her, and I know many of my peers feel the same way. I know that those who are in NHS have used her for a reference, and even I have used her for a college reference as well. That's how important she is to so many of us. Ms. Loy wants more than just for her students to pass with an A. She wants to see them be the best versions of themselves possible, and she'll do what she can to help us succeed. Ms. Loy, you always talk about how wonderful Beth Havoc was, and I'm not disagreeing with you, she's a wonderful lady. But you don't give yourself enough credit for continuing to build such an amazing and headstrong program that you started years ago. Your passion is music, and sharing that passion with others, starting from fourth grade and up, on behalf of the senior class of 2023, we thank you for everything that you have done for us. We are truly blessed to have such a wonderful woman watch us grow over the past 4 years. Thank you so much.
The senior class, we have a few gifts to give you to show our long and gratitude and appreciation. In the bag is a few of your favorites, including tea, popcorn, a gift card for a pedicure, and some special notes written by our senior class. We also have a candy board, which reads, Mrs. Loy, we're excited to play in this symphony. Hopefully our nerves won't cause butterfinger. We know we're a bunch of hot tamales and we'll be sweet tarts and do our best. We're planning on hearing zero Snickers tonight because you've taught us the best. You've been a lifesaver. Who knows where our paths will go? Maybe to the Milky Way. Miracy, you deserve a big payday.
Thank you, seniors. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, now back to the awards. I'm thankful and appreciative. In your program, you can see a little bit of a write-up, and I'm just going to use that as my guide too. But 2023 WHS Director's Award for Worthington High School Orchestra started 9 years ago when my fourth graders became seniors, the fourth graders I started, so I started this Director's Award. And this honors a senior tonight who has served as a role model and demonstrated faithful leadership within the orchestra. I want to just thank Visai Intharath for his consistent daily leadership. He is a full-time string player in the orchestra, and I can just count on him for just his regular everyday leadership, which is what I need to have to hold the whole orchestra together. So Visai Intharath, I present to you the Director's Award for Orchestra. Thank you. is my vote. And students now had input on these coming votes. For the Beth Havicht Orchestra Award, which I started when I came, Beth Havicht was the former orchestra director. She had served 38 years in the school district. Beth Havicht would be with us tonight, as she usually has been, but she's on her way to Minneapolis for some meetings this weekend. She says, Melanie, I'm not missing one more concert. And so she has a couple of commitments this year and next year, and then she says, I'm gonna return to the orchestra concert because of her love and her service for Worthington's orchestra program for 38 years before I came. And somehow 17 years have passed since I came, so wow, it's gone too fast, and I am blessed. So I want to share with you that the Beth Havicht Orchestra Award, I want to acknowledge two students tonight. Mr. Paulson, if you'll kind of open this, and Mr. Arkstalis, if you'll kind of open this one. The students voted, the seniors all wrote an essay, which I have before me. I read these essays, the students voted, they all shared about their passion and learning process for orchestra and everything, and then students voted. So tonight I want to honor two among these seniors, and Elizabeth Martinez Castro and Miguel Urquia. I look up to both of you for your involvement in the program all through the years. You've played with the Worthington Area Symphony Orchestra as well. You were solo ensemble participants, and then you have played in the musical and everything too. So I just thank you so much for your dedication and your passion and the award reads, actually, I'm sorry, your outstanding musicianship, leadership, scholarship, and spirit to the Worthington High School Orchestra. And Elizabeth and Miguel, congratulations, and please come. Orchestra Award was started in 1968, and Mrs. Havicht started acknowledging students here at Worthington High School in 1972. And this award recognizes an outstanding senior student for their excellence in playing and their valuable contributions to the string ensemble. I have two awards to present tonight for this award as well. Students voted, and Mrs. Voice said that Ezra Bonnet and Dylan Morris, your amazing musicianship, leads the pack here at Worthington High School for the orchestra program. Ezra's going to go on to Taylor University in Indiana, and he's going to have a music minor that he's pursuing along with his business, environmental science. Okay, I don't have it all straight among all of there. Okay, and we're going to have Dylan Morris go off to Sioux Falls to Southeast Tech studying. He's got a full scholarship going over there through his work, through his job, and I've already hooked him up with ensembles through the South Dakota Symphony and August, not South Dakota Symphony, but South Dakota Symphony players that teach at Augustana University. So Dylan's going to keep that bass playing, and Ezra at Taylor University, and the National School Orchestra is well deserved for both of these young men. Congratulations, boys. Thank you so much. We have a little bit of helpers coming for setting chairs. Cello players from Varsity Strings, come to your position back here. Violas are here. Those that are helping with chairs and stands, we're going to set those quickly now. And then we'll conclude with our two pieces. Thank you for your patience as we set this.
always wanted to do that.
Thank you for time to merge two groups. This is Hummel Concertant, something I have brought from Fargo, North Dakota when I grew up for you.
Thank you.
And now as we head into the last week of school next week, it is the final countdown. And notice in your program things that are scheduled next week with the Academic Awards on Monday, Baccalaureate on Wednesday night, and finally graduation next Friday. Worthington Area Symphony would perform a concert on Tuesday evening. That's community chorus, and our community orchestra come on up to Memorial Auditorium at 7:30 on Tuesday night if you can join us. That will be a glorious concert. Several of us see in the audience tonight are singers in that choir, and Dylan Morris is playing bass in the orchestra as well. Thank you so much for your kind attention. Congratulations, seniors. Here is our final countdown to graduation for the seniors.
Linda Wade Peace.